Hello everybody, and welcome back to Star Wars Battlefront 2. The game that never disappoints me or lets me down. Game I can always just come back to. So, I'll give you the abridged story. Went to play around the battlefield for a video, got into the match, got shot in the head by a man with a penis gun and teabagged. The round went downhill from there until I was about ready to throw my keyboard through the monitor. So, I'm doing a carte blanche on playing anything stressful, and instead I'm just going to play this instead, because this never disappoints me. Ooh, fascinating. Well, we kind of have to respond, because otherwise they could threaten Kashyyyk or Coruscant. I personally want to start attacking their world, so to force them on the defensive and buy time for my worlds not to be immediately threatened. But we need to engage.
Empire has engaged the enemy fleet. Select a bonus for this battle. Rebellion has used the supplies bonus.
That doesn't really count in space battles, does it? I don't know there, my friends. I genuinely do not know. Odd. Alright, well. Come on. Yes! I've actually got people to help me. No, what the? Ow. That was completely crazy. I don't even know what that was. Alright. Do we either suicide run it and try and dodge the guns? Or do we hang about in space until our health regens? Well, I think you know my answer. Looks like a bit of flak fire coming in. One more round of rockets. Alright, boost away. Ah, delightful. You know, a 40k game in this set in space would be pretty awesome in my opinion. Land. Thank you. Alright, let's go. Alright, boarding action, bollocks. He's... Ah! Shot in the head by a filthy rebel. See this, my friends? Really? Crap. Oh, one of the bloody NPCs stole the ship and crashed it. This is why you don't let the NPCs fly the ship. Good thing we're winning, but just. Alright, my friends. Nice! One escort destroyed. Alright. Gonna go in for another landing. I want to destroy their auto turrets and life support system. Oh, we are kicking ass today. And their engines are already burning. Oh. This proves that the Empire is the true military power. Land. Their frigates are down. Wow, I'm not even involved in the battle yet. I've been derping off on failed boarding actions. Yet the rest of my crew are so competent. Alright. Worth it. Yes! Perfect. Oh, nice. Alright, to the life support systems. And then we'll steal a enemy bomber and go on a joyride. Nice. Blast them! Oh, whoa! Okay, what's going on out there? Our fleet is just obliterating these guys. I mean, it's deserved. They're rebel scum, and any true warrior of the Empire wouldn't actually need my intervention, because that's how awesome the Empire is, but I'm wondering why I'm even showing up for this meeting. Kind of like I've showed up for a work meeting and there was actually no reason for me to be involved at all. Alright. Oh, may as well. Oh! Headshot, got him. Alright, time bomb, that's it.
Communications relay has been destroyed.
Whoa.
Their bridge has been destroyed. Their engines have been
destroyed. Oh, this is exactly what I needed after a crappy round of Battlefield and a yuck day at work. Oh, this is beautiful. I should have stolen an A-Wing, actually. Alright, what's left of theirs? Oh, I think there's the, sensor array? Yes. Alright. Oh, beautiful. Steal their own ship, and then use it against them. Alright, going in for an attack from above. Drop speed. One more successful run, we'll have it done. Sensor relay targeted.
Their sensor array has been destroyed.
Ah, fancy. Alright, let's go into back into their hangar and steal one of their A-Wings. Oh, this is delightful. Alright. Oh, there's an A-Wing.
The hangar is under fire. It's not a drill.
Hello. I would like one of your planes. I bought one of yours back. Come on. No, it's a Y-Wing. I want an X-Wing or an A-Wing, please.
The day is out.
Oh.
Well done, gentlemen.
Well. Bully. Oh, that made me feel better. That actually made me feel... Thank you, Star Wars Battlefront 2. Traditional, proper version. You made me feel better. I thank you.
The Empire has received credits for destroying the enemy fleet.
Oh, that was delightful. Alright. Oh, please don't make this a never-ending cycle. Why are they wasting their supply bonuses? I don't get this. Well, we destroyed them once, we can do it again. Ah, I am actually feeling more upbeat now.
Fire on flight deck, ah.
Now, I'm going to take this alone. What the... Pete, was that? We had that last time too, what was that? That way. No. I'm lost. This way. What was that? The aircraft just pitched down its nose and blew up. Alright, let's not touch the mouse. Just ease out the hangar. Okay. Very strange. Alright, well, since their escorts are a bit out of the range of our primary guns, we may as well strafe their shields a bit. Alright, the shields are still up. Wasted a volley of rockets there. That's better. Alright. Now again, same sort of tactic. We want their life support and auto turrets. Ooh, this is going to be a hairy crash. Ow. Bollocks. You bloody filthy rebel scum and your bloody Y-Wings. Why do you even exist? The question you should be asking your Y-Wing pilots. Alright, well that... How did we get a minus one? Oh, because I die. It's not suicide. It's bollocks. Counts my first death as a suicide, so it's deducting points. That's very rude. Just because one of your pilots happened to suffer loss of motive function and blow up an aircraft means nothing. Alright. Leg up mode. Oof. Alright. That's what we wanted. Second bomb. Alright.
Their auto turret defenses have been disabled.
Nice. Bollocks. I've kind of predicted that, but I was actually using that to my advantage so I could get.
All pilots report to the hangar area.
So I could get two more bombs back. Oh yeah, this will count as this their turn. So hopefully I'll be able to go next turn and I can attack their other thing. Also, it's very rude of you to repair your life support systems. Alright, just place the bomb, doesn't care if I die. Engage in a pistol duel.
Their life support systems have been destroyed.
Nice. Alright. Let's nick one of their A-wings and go hunting for their aircraft. That one.
Their shields have been disabled.
Crafty sort. I definitely think the TIE Advanced has better guns, but this thing certainly has better rockets. Yeah, because its rockets just devastate enemy targets. Hopefully the rockets should be recharged by the time I get in range of this thing. Also, if those were the types of rockets going after me, it must be an X-Wing on my tail. You. Oh. Bollocks. Alright, we're still winning, so that's good. I'm just thinking, it might not be stupid to go after their engines. Nice. Good. That was exactly the reason for planting those bombs right where I did. They basically act like landmines and keep me protected from infiltrators running around the corner.
Their engines have been destroyed.
Engines are down. Alright, I don't think there's any more reason to have the ship, to have the thing on board. It's just going to be.
Our shields have been disabled.
Bollocks, shields are down.
All mechanical engineers report to the hangar area.
Oh, good. I was going to say, I should probably scuttle our. Dropship. Just because it doesn't have a reason anymore to be around anymore. That one. Oh. No, I was actually wanting to do. Is that one of our own guys? I suppose it's the disadvantage of stealing one of their aircraft, isn't it? Alright. Tell you what, we'll go for just a standard fighter. We'll target their command bridge. Good, rockets away.
Their bridge has been destroyed.
Excellent. We should target that heavy cannon actually. Damn, that heavy gun's still online. Alright. Come on, we are the mighty Empire. blow up that heavy turret? I thought we could. Yes, we can. Alright. Missile lock. Missiles away. Missiles fire. Good. Oh, thank you. Didn't know I was a lieutenant. Missiles away. Nice. Why, thank you, Commander. This proves that the Empire is the greatest fleet in this galaxy. I mean, these rebels and their Mon Calamari starships, what a load of junk.
Received credits for defending our fleet.
Alright.
All fleets awaiting orders.
Good. Now, I believe it is the... Now, we'll save our... We might...
Select a bonus to purchase.
Purchase another garrison bonus. And then we might purchase another sabotage.
Sabotage bonus purchase. Please select a fleet to Naboo. Launching Naboo invasion.
Yes.
Select a bonus for this battle. Garrison bonus activated.
Excellent.
Rebellion has used the enhanced blasters bonus.
Ooh, that should be interesting. However, we have three different types of units. And we've got engineers, stormtroopers, and shock troopers. So this shouldn't be too bad.
We have a reinforced
Ooh.
Garrison of troops on the battlefield.
Looking at the inside of that rocket launcher brings back bad memories. Alright. Ooh, that's not good. I think it's time to get tanks. Now let's go grab ourselves. Aha, infantry fighting vehicles. Alright, narrow streets, which is slightly annoying. Good for infiltrators and ambushes. Thankfully, though, the rebels are not that smart. Now, biggest target will probably be clusters of grenades, I think, would be the biggest threat to this little party that we've got running. Alright. Looks like we're still fighting just rebel troopers, which is good. Yep, that was the danger I was worried.
Hostile reinforcement count is diminishing.
Ooh, those rebels are good at rolling grenades. Agreed. Don't worry, sir. I'm going to kill every rebel I encounter. It's just what we should do for the good of the Empire. Oof, those grenades are nasty. They still don't have any other troops, but just those thermal detonators, man. They're havoc on my tanks. Alright. Alright, time to...
A command post has fallen to our enemies.
Alright. Reload. See if we can... Rockets. Shoot him in the head. Also, this blaster doesn't actually sound like the blaster. I was re-watching Revenge of the Sith the other day. This pistol doesn't sound like the pistols the guys on the speeder bikes were using. It sounds a little bit too sharp. You know, get what I'm thinking about. Good. Alright. We've got 20 more troops than them, but that is... But that still means we could... Oh, really? Bloody, I missed with a rocket. Don't worry, we're going to deal with them. Seems like the rocket's just best for snuffing them up and then just use the blaster pistol. Grenade. Back it up.
The command post is under hostile control.
I know. The problem is those enhanced blasters actually do a bit of damage. And because that's the only weapon they're using... Fucking rebel scum. Seriously, the rebels desecrate our corpses when we die. Like, what kind of bastards do that? I'm sorry, but it just goes to further prove that the rebels are the villains. I don't like the Sith. I mean, I think Darth Vader's awesome, but the Emperor's a bit of a douche. But it's just the rebels are wrong. And the Republic was a corrupt, bureaucratic bollocks machine. The Empire is the true source of peace and stability. It's just nobody was smart enough to see it. Hey, soldier.
We've lost control of a command post. Victory is ours. Our forces have deployed a reinforced garrison of troops.
Good. Alright, that keeps us in the fight. I think that gives us 30 more troops. In my head, I had it as 50, but I think it is actually... It's only 30. That's not so bad. I mean, we can live with that. Alright, blast him. Shoot him. Reload my primary gun. Got him. Nice headshot. Alright, boom. I probably need snipers at this point. Grenade. Oh, that was a beautiful... Did you see I stuck the grenade? That was beautiful. Oh, how delightful was that, man? That was great. Ah. 28 kills to 2 deaths. I'll take that.
The Empire has graciously accepted credits for conquering Naboo.
See, we're so graceful. What a good people. Oh, bollocks, I just hit end term without looking at it. Really? Oh dear.
The Rebellion has used the energy boost bonus. Select a bonus for this battle. Sabotage bonus activated.
Right. Let's see how if the Rebels really like getting their fleets kicked. Oh, this is delightful. This was exactly what I needed this being the evening doing. Anyone want to get in?
Our saboteurs have damage to their vehicle.
Fine.
Enemy forces have received adrenal injections.
Alright. Missiles. See, look at how low health they're getting. They automatically get it back, because, you know, pilots can repair vehicles. But, the point is, spawn camping enemies out the hangar is just so blasteringly easy. Good. Alright, run. Leg it. Oh, I love how the jumps work. Jumps are actually so useful. Alright, quick. Oh, seriously? Still, killed 4 people with my death. That was worth it. Alright, come on, guys. Oh, bollocks, missed the jump. Alright, come on. Need to blow up that. Hurry up. Let's go. Same sort of routine. Yeah, I know I could challenge myself to not do boarding actions and, you know, play a bit more competitively, but the point of this game and this playthrough is to have fun. And honestly, there is nothing as fun as just doing what you can do. Oh crap, I don't have any more ammunition. I need more bombs. You. Right. You've got me health. Bollocks, gonna need to run back out. Borrow a bomb from the droids. Ah! Blasted auto turrets. Alright, I want that life support system destroyed, and then I don't mind after that. Also, I should probably not steal enemy fighters, because they'll all be damaged. And I don't really want to steal a pile of junk. Right, that just stops that from being a problem. That just dropped the bomb underneath the console instead of on the console, why not? Nice. Aww. Oh. See, our flyboys are just so good that they can rip apart rebel fleets without even blinking these days. Alright. Good, good, good. Second bomb. Oh, we haven't even dropped their shields yet. I should probably get a new collection of bombs and drop their shields. Alright, I need one bomb. Good, that'll do. Oh, wow, that was delightful. Got the bomb out. All that matters, you can shoot me now, it doesn't matter.
Their engines have been destroyed.
Yes! Ha! I win. You may have killed me, but I won the war. Alright. Let's go for an old interceptor. Perfect! Crafty sword, staying just out of. Wait for it. Good. Aww, disappointing. Alright, we need to take their shields down. Weird question. Oh, this is one of the repeating turrets. Ooh. It would so be cool if the turrets were a bit more powerful. If you could use the heavy cannon turrets, like the, you know, the two massive beam cannon. Well, yeah, the, you can see it firing. If you could use one of those two cannon turrets, that would be so awesome. Like, I always felt that turrets could be more useful. But they just needed to give them a bit more damage, range, and let you use the heavy guns. And then that would be so cool. Alright.
The day is out. Well done, gentlemen.
Really? Huh. Well, again, I'm feeling a bit redundant here. It seems that the rest of the Empire military is just so competent, they don't need me. Wow.
Defending our fleet. All fleets on standby. Select a unit to enlist.
Oh, we may as well go for the full roster. There we go, we've got the full four range.
All fleets on standby.
And I think we'll... Oh, do I want to go more? Oh, one more battle. Why not? Also, do we want to use that fleet, or do we want to... I kind of want that fleet to go back that way, so...
Movement,
we will...
Please select a death Dagobah.
We will select that fleet to attack.
Select a bonus for this battle. Garrison bonus activated.
Always take the garrison bonus. Ooh, and they have not got any bonuses at all. Now this battle, this fight can be interesting because the water can deflect blasters, but I'm hoping they're not as competent enough to be able to use that. Alright. Let's go, guys. Oh yes, we've got auto turrets as well. Alright. Good, good. We lost one troop already? Soldier already?
A command post has fallen to our enemies. We've captured a command post. We've lost a command post. Take it back!
Alright, auto turret set up. Alright. One good thing about this beam rifle is I actually know the hitbox in first person pretty well. So, I kind of use it as a battle rifle, which is good because it has high damage.
A command
and it's about two body shots or one headshot to kill. We've lost a command post. Fight for it. Oh, Luke's X-Wing. Oh, it's nice to see. It's a dirt hole of a place to live, but it's kind of fun for the nostalgic value to come back here. Ooh. Good. At least someone shot him in the head. Alright. Oh, I see that. Auto turrets, shoot that guy in the head.
We've captured a command post.
Nice.
A command post is under hostile control.
I see it. Going after it. Oh, they've got more bloody troops than us. How? Good thing we've got that improved garrison, but even so. Right, thermal detonators. Alright, I need explosives. Oh. Team kill? Really? Thanks, guys. Oh, my team killed. Oh, you. Alright. Third person. I play third person just because otherwise, if you look, the ugly inside of the rocket launcher model kind of bugs me. Alright. Oh, I don't need to actually crouch in there. Get up. Okay, I guess I won't be getting up. Oh, it's one of our turrets. Alright. Alright. Oh, I stuck him with a grenade, that was beautiful. And he got me back with a bloody splash damage grenade. Alright, back to being a scout. Alright, I need first person for this. Oh. See, the rebels are the war crimes. They shoot your corpses. They desecrate the dead. They kill your wounded. They rape your children. The rebels are evil. How many times do I have to tell people this before they'll get it? Seriously, Leia is a traitor to the Empire. She should be put on public execution. I don't blame Luke Skywalker so much because he was indoctrinated into it. They're still saving him, but the rest of them, I mean, come on. Good. That will keep us in this fight. Oh. How did I team... Oh, the auto turrets are team killing. Because I was thinking I wasn't throwing any grenades, but auto turrets are doing that. I guess the auto turrets are a bit indiscriminate. Right, let's go in. Ah, the Vader cave.
A command post is under hostile control.
Or the Sith cave, except you can hear the Darth Vader's thing in here, except where's the rock? It's supposed to be actually a Sith temple, or the ruins of a Sith temple, so it's supposed to have rocks and stuff, like temple stuff inside it. Oh, two perfect sniper shots. Oh, beautiful. Although it looks like I shot him in the leg. 29 kills. Oof, 5 deaths is a bit gross. Killing spree, that's good.
The Empire has received credits for conquering Dagobah.
Perfect. That's just delightful. I think I shall leave it there, lads. Hey, we conquered 2 planets, destroyed 3 fleets. The Empire is looking strong. And I guess I shall catch you lads again another time.